Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the channel, or welcome to the channel if you're new here. My name is Deontay and it is great to meet you. And today I'm super excited because Lana Del Rey finally came out with the music video for Candy Necklace. We got a visualizer a couple of weeks ago, but we've been waiting for this music video for a little bit now. I feel like recently with some of Lana's albums, she's just released the albums and kind of just disappeared into nothing. So I'm excited that after kind of hyping up this album, she's giving us this, she's finally giving us some content and is finally giving us a music video. Now, if you've watched my ranking video or my review video for the album, you know that Candy Necklace is definitely one of my favorites on the album. So I'm so excited to kind of see what this music video is gonna be about. I feel like with every Lana video that I watch, there's cinematic experiences. And of course, we have the pleasure of being graced, like a Summertime Sadness video or like Ride, where those are literally legendary. So I'm excited to see this music video. But before we start, do not forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications. It means so much to me and I hope you enjoy, but let's get right into this music video because I don't wanna take too much time. The fact that this is 10 minutes long, I'm so excited. This is beautiful already. Everything.
So Lana, all that was cool. We're gonna go and reset for a shot on Jarvis and then a bunch of stuff with you. I
don't remember the names.
No, I don't remember.
My favorite one.
It looks so good. I love the aesthetic of this video. His hair looks so cool. And I like how it's in both perspectives. She looks beautiful. I love this documentary that she gave us for a music video.
Ah, come on.
She looks like Raven from Teen Titans.
Candy necklaces.
Why is she in love with him? She should be in love with Jon Batiste. This is a cinematic experience. Wine or blood? Wait. What does this all mean? What does this all mean? A music film. Of course it was a music film. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not exactly sure what we just witnessed, but I'm gonna try my best to decipher what we just watched. Okay, so analyzing this video, I'm not sure if she was trying to portray different women inside of her video or if that was her transforming through different times in her life, because she did a lot of different like hair changes and like clothes changing. So I'm guessing it kind of has to do with either her transforming into different eras of herself or maybe portraying different celebrities that do that. And throughout the film backstage, she had brought up, like, she was talking to her crew and she was like, the reason we're doing this is like for all of the women who put on wigs and like they get in front of a camera, they like dig themselves in a snake hole.
Hi, this is Jill. Because the whole thing about the video is like why it was all supposed to be behind the scenes was because all these women who like changed their name, changed their hair, like me and stuff, it's like they all fell into these different like snake holes. So the whole point is like, how do you learn from that and not fall into your own thing?
So I don't know if she's trying to be those different women and kind of portray kind of those snake holes that they fall into maybe within the music industry in terms of aesthetic and what they're singing about. I'm not exactly sure. There's so much to understand here and decipher, and I hope that you guys can provide some of your expertise if you guys know what she's talking about, because I'm genuinely curious. Like, this is all super interesting. I'm gonna probably watch this music video like 18 times and like really decipher it, because it's really good. All of her music is literally experiences. Like, her music videos, all of it is cinematic work of arts, and I genuinely love watching every single music video, and this has got to be one of my favorite ones so far. But let me know what you guys think about the music video in the comments. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. It's always a pleasure reacting to Lana, and please, if you guys have any information, let me know in the comments below. But thank you guys so much for watching, and do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you know whenever I'm posting. I did record Pure Heroine with my roommate, so that is coming up soon. I'm super excited to continue reacting to stuff and kind of bring different types of videos to my channel. I want to do more fashion heavy videos and skincare videos, as well as reacting to. So you're gonna see a lot more variety. Definitely stay tuned, and thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.